The following is brought to you by Page Publishing.
Joe Rosato's new book, Voices Over Troubled Water, is a raw, emotional memoir that tells a story of fear, courage, and understanding. It is both tragic and enlightening, a work that depicts stories and memories of the author's past. These stories include abandonment during childhood, fears while growing up, and the emotional experiences of war. Read this gripping and potent journey through a life of acceptance, strength, and desire. Joe Rosato's poignant memoir is both suspenseful and complex. This work is a page-turner that keeps the reader intrigued. On a rainy night in March 1958, Joe, as a young boy of 10 years old, along with his younger brother, are abandoned by their mother over troubled water, crying out loud with no one around to overhear him praying for help. Other life events are described in exquisite detail throughout the work. Each and every one of these amazing stories in this memoir are true and have been experienced by the author. Readers who wish to experience this profound work can purchase Voices Over Troubled Water at bookstores everywhere or online at the Apple iTunes Store, Amazon, Google Play, or Barnes & Noble.